I feel paralyzed. Hello guys, what's going on? It's the Lemon King here, and welcome back for another Minecraft video, and we're today getting into the holiday spirit with a brand new holiday map called the Great Coal Heist. So let's check out the hello reader. 'Twas the night after Christmas, and as before, every child was good, unlike the lore. The town of Lincoln was stacked with coal, as most coal-holding towns were known. This year, you the player, decide that coal was not in your favor. The town didn't need it. Coal was everywhere. Coal in the attic, and coal in the chair. But how? But when? 365 more days until Christmas again. And the kids wouldn't change, they'd like presents too much. I'll go talk to Professor. He will help me with such. To get rid of this coal would be such a feat. And then Jolly St. Nick would be on my feet. So the rules for this map, do not go past the boundaries. If something looks like you can't go over it, don't try. Break no blocks. Draft nothing, unless you are using a custom crafter. Do not steal armor stands from armor stands. Overall, stay towards the directed plot, not break the sequence. Okay, so let's head on down the stairs here and go. So yeah, we're getting into the holiday spirit here with a holiday map. We're going to give coal to everybody. That's a great way to get in the holiday spirit. Just give everybody coal. I just want all the coal. Want the coal. 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 Vehicle like just crashing the wall. I don't want to use the wall. Jeez. What kind of drivers do we got here? What's this? Crafting. So what exactly am I supposed to be doing? Should be a question. Locked. That's a locked door. I feel like I need to get in there now. Must enter locked door. Oh. Through the roof. Wooden sword. Yeah, we have to take some monsters. The big orange beacon, so I think that's so you know I'm moving. Hello, Professor. I've been expecting you. You want to change the whole world? To be tricky. Go directly to the list. Change it. You'll have your way with the world. Now go before it is too late. Go to the train station. I didn't finish exploring things. Is there anything else? I didn't see really anything else. Teleporting. Sorry. There you go. Great Coal Heist. Then again, moving. Sales Workshop is somewhere in the North Pole. Try looking at the map. And it's coal for everybody. Ooh, there's a map. Okay. Nom. Oh, it keeps regenerating. That's cool. After traveling for what seemed like days, you arrive at the North Pole ready to change the books. Objectives: find the workshop and talk to the receptionist. Reward: new objectives. So I basically have to do work to get more work. That's how it's gonna be. Okay. Alright. Green squares represent quests. Huh. here. I guess we can just, I don't know what we're gonna do with the music, but. Sure. Okay, so let's head on through the ice here. There's a big, big tree. Big, big tree. Some poles, some poly trees. Hello. 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 Ember zone. So I'm supposed to be going to the workshop. All the words that I used. Snowflake, reindeer, pine tree, ink sack thing. Okay. Oh, there's parkour. I like parkour. It's unreachable though. This has a nice stand up. Do I go this way? Perfect Sky High 2016. Okay. That was a good workshop. Oh, it's green square. Christmas crafter. Ah, the Christmas crafter. This was here in my day. Whenever you have some materials and you know what you're doing, chuck them in the center of the crafter. Allowed to see Santa unless they have an appointment or are an elf. Hey. Yeah. Multiplying things. Psst. In order to get an elf costume, there are four pieces, each in a different sector of the North Pole. Mask. I heard Frosty had it in a safekeeping until his own. Last year, Kenny and Opals and Zack made them on the tree. Chaps, the old rickety bridge that goes over the mountain. Two of us are flying in bed. Can you get the ending? It is no longer surface in the game beside it, but their chaps, shoes, the amusement park, and Elfland was once a famous attraction. Due to the weather conditions, we had to close. Jeremiah's big hall is still open, and the high wire is still high up. Don't ask who I am, you'll find out. Okay, so we found it and talked to the receptionist. So the northeast sector. Already close. Okay. I don't really have. I wish I had like handheld map. I don't know. Okay, you think the northeast sector that was just right? Apparently not, but. Oops. stuff scattered all over. What is this? Fun and games. The Great Elf Guy. I don't see a need for this elf. This is a great elf guy. There's a thing. Hey, the bunny!
Hey.
How you doing? How's your... He's not that bad. He's just... chillin'. Hello. Okay. People around here are acting kinda weird. I don't know if it's just the air. Not go in there. Alright, I guess we're going in through the roof. Why can't we just walk in the front door? Why do we have to go in through the roof? Snowman Quest. December 24th, my head is gone! Find me some coal, carrots, and snowballs and drop them off at the Christmas craft. So we need coal, carrots, and snowballs. Oh, we just drop the carrot on the ground. And what do we need? Grab these. All we want is. I'm gonna go back here. Grab that. Over here. Thank you so very much as a reward. Take this old elf mask I found in the trash. Yes. One step closer to being done. So which one was that? That was the... that was the northeast, so we need to find... The bridge. Probably. Reasons. What do we know? more like you gotta go and find what you're looking for. Check the map. Oh, there's a bridge. Let's go and check out somewhere else. I don't know if there's anything in the corner of that. Seems like this would be a little too close for the town one. Found something. Takes me back to some crafting, I guess. And this side. Oh, that's it. Damn. Thank you. not sure about the bridge one. I'm thinking that you need to get up to the top of the way. Get to the top to get the skywire. So I'm assuming it's in the skywire. I also do. So let's see. Do we get up in that? Looks like it is parkour. Looks like we're in for a treat. Boots and good tightenings. If and when you have all four elf pieces, go to the Christmas crafter and drop them off. No problem. Now, from here, there's something. And like a mountain, this is mountain climbing 101. Sure, you just have to climb these icy mountains to get to your destiny. Like a maze, so I have to go through like a maze to find the stupid pants. I'm assuming I don't have to go this way. Oh, yes, there we go. I'm gonna get all the way up here. Whoops. One way to get us back to our location. Right-click to use. Oh. I get to go in Santa's mouth. Plans. This is interesting. How can I... Oh. Oh, Jesus. Okay, there we go. The workshop. One step closer to list. Then you can make every child naughty. Thank you. this? Three children. Okay, that's American 5. Three children have not yet received their gifts. We can't get to the list unless everyone has them. Honestly, I'd really love to take this thing off. This itch just went away. You can stay here as long as you want. Thanks, Santa. This is so hard to do. Okay. So we lose the elf skin. I have my own skin on. I'm fine. The source is not the jumping tape. Great work. Everyone has received their gifts. Now go through the door and turn everyone naughty and make your lawn free of kill. Here. Okay. So we're going here. This is what we have to do. No more call. I'm an elf still. I don't want to be an elf. December 2017. Yet a few years later, and there was no more coal. The North Pole had gave it out to every boy and girl. Three small black rocks laid under the tree. But your house, there was none, as happy as you could be. And yet you weren't happy. No smile, no grin. You shook Santa and I'm safe. Charlie, Saint Nick. What if I had changed and let them stay happy? Maybe I wouldn't feel so sad and crappy. So at this we give me one more choice. Leave it with coal or change the bicycles. Oh, so I can... Finish right here with that. I can't wait that. Right away. Go back and change it. No more coal. Oh, we got more coal. I knew you could do a great job. But you told me to get rid of my coal. It was a test, my dear boy, a challenge to see where your heart was. Why do you care about my heart? You're just a professor. Oh, that's better! Yeah. I did this to see if you were truly naughty or nice, and I apologize for dumping my coal onto your property. But I can't make any changes. Goodbye, my boy. Thank you for playing my map. It was the Great Coal Heist. This was roughly 5 hours in the making. We featured in the Rock's Holiday Map Collection for competition. Did you make your own story, your own map? Alright, well, thank you guys for tuning in to see this episode. I don't know what things I missed, but I just want to thank you guys for tuning in to this holiday awesomeness that is the Great Coal Heist. In the end, you always have to be nice. You can't just not do nice stuff. You gotta be nice. You gotta have the joy of Christmas. So Santa tricked us in the end. But hopefully you all enjoyed this holiday map, and it will not be the last. I can guarantee you there will be another holiday map coming in very, very shortly, and you guys should stay tuned for that. But if you did enjoy this, a like would be awesome, and go check out the rest of the videos on my channel. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys next time.